Hello artists, today you'll be adding spring shapes to your spring wreath. Start by adding Elmer's liquid glue on top of the dots. Just a dot, not a lot. Just a dot, not a lot. Just on top of the dots that Miss Shiley drew on your wreath for you. Just a dot, not a lot. 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 Okay, now it's time for me to put on shapes. So I can start with a butterfly. And I want to use lots of different shapes. You could just try a dragonfly. It's fun. Ladybug. Look for all different sorts of spring shapes that you can use. And cover all of your glue dots. Have fun!